women are everywhere, but they're not on the decision-making table. And goes to, the same thing in politics. Women are seen to be the ones who sing in campaigns, who mobilize, but they don't want to allow us on the decision-making table. So the very important thing that you will not be allowed, you have to push, you have to, you know, be rough like the men,